Welcome to the Cider House Rules, parts one and two.
What, the thing that excites me the most about the Cider House Rules is great storytelling.
It was really, really exciting and really challenging and really only something that can be done in a production like this.
It's the journey that we all see, and I watch students and my daughter going through the same kinds of journeys themselves. So it's very personal.